Welcome to ATV Television, the original television program for ATV enthusiasts and adventurers.
We know you don't trust marketing BS, so we didn't include any. Can-Am, the ride says it all.
The Paiute Trail is located in south central Utah and is accessible from a number of small towns available as staging areas. Now, among these are Richfield, the home of the ATV Jamboree every September. Richfield is roughly in the center of the trail system. And although it's one of the most famous of the towns to begin your ride of the Paiute Trail from, its very notoriety is also its downfall, as many of the trails around the town are very overused, and the surrounding country resembles more of an open ATV riding area than what we've come to expect of the scenic Paiute Trail country. But never fear. Even from Richfield, it takes only a few miles to get into less traveled and far prettier country. Other towns around the trail system are Marysvale and Circleville, which are still in the center, but a little bit to the south. To the northeast is Fillmore, with Salina to the northwest. Along the western flank is Beaver, and Kashurum is to the east. And now, the small town of Hurricane, far to the south, is opening up its roads, offering a long but very scenic system of trails that ultimately connect to the main Paiute Loop. The Paiute ATV Trail itself is basically a 250 or so mile loop designed to provide an enjoyable ride through three separate mountain ranges, with elevations from around 5,000 feet to almost 12,000 feet. The trail was formed by connecting old roads and trails across the Fish Lake National Forest and BLM-administered land. Some narrow sections of trail were constructed to make a complete loop. The Paiute Trail system is so extensive that even though there may be hundreds of people riding the trail at the very same time, you can still go for hours or even all day without ever meeting anyone else. But what makes the Paiute Trail even more incredible and immense are the additional thousands of miles of connecting trails and roads. The main trail loop would take about 25 hours of riding time to complete. But of course, that's just the main trail loop. A while back, we took a trip around the entire loop of the trail that included some of the side trails. Now, that experience took us 8 days and 7 nights of camping, and we traveled a total of 680 miles. And even after all that time and all those miles, we left wishing we would have been able to spend even more time exploring the area.
Worker fun. Make sure you're riding on Carlisle's XLR tires. These all-condition radial ATV tires provide the extra traction and handling you need for work and play. Carlisle. Special tires for special purposes.
If you don't throw mud, you eat mud. ITP Mud Tires always keep you out front, moving forward through whatever Mother Nature throws at you. Make sure you always ride on ITP Mud Light Tires. Call for a free catalog or visit us at itptires.com.
If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at atvtv.com.